What's up, guys? Mitchell Watts, Town & Country TV, and today we're going to go over some of the changes and updates on the 2018 F-150 that you've probably never heard before. We are not going to talk about the simple things that everybody's already talked about. Oh, it has a different front end, it has a different tailgate, 10-speed and a different engine. No, we're going to talk about some of the things that are least talked about in the world of Ford. So let's go ahead and jump in. First up, this truck's got automatic start-stop. That's a no-brainer there. But probably you didn't know that if you put the vehicle in sport mode, the automatic start-stop turns off completely and automatically. Next up, even though the front and rear end are slightly different from the 17 model, the sides look like they're completely unchanged. However, if you were to go out and buy a set of Bushwhacker fender flares for the 17 model and hope it's going to fit on your 18, even though the sides look the same, it's not going to fit. And you can blame that on the new front bumper and the way that the front top fascia blends in with the side of the body. So note to self, if you want fender flares like that's on this Blackwood F-150, either reach out to Southern Comfort or wait until Bushwhacker comes out with their new kit. Next up, let's talk about gear ratios. So this truck is a lift truck, and so it has 3.73 gears, and it's got the 10-speed automatic transmission. Because of the 10-speed automatic transmission, the final drive ratio is much more aggressive than the 6-speed counterpart. So in the past, if you thought you needed a 3.73, you could probably get away with a 3.55 and still feel that same seat-of-the-pants acceleration and also towing as well. The good news is all the gear ratios that were available in 17 are also available in 18. That just means you have more options as far as a more aggressive gear. Next up, let's talk about the drive modes. Everybody knows there's a little button right here located right next to the center console shifter, and you can take the vehicle through all these different drive modes, from eco mode to sport mode to tow haul, all those different options. Everybody knows about that. But did you know that when you get less than 10 miles until empty, when basically the truck is completely out of gas, the truck will force you into eco mode and you can't do anything about it? Obviously, I guess they're trying to keep you from getting stranded. Ask me how I know. Maybe I tried to put it into sport mode with 10 miles until empty and it just simply wouldn't let me know. Now the next thing, let's talk about the heated seats. In previous version of the XLT, the F-150, every time you had to get in the truck, you had to turn the heated seats on. You had to turn the heated seats on every single time. Now thankfully with the 2018 model, there's a memory feature in there. So if you actually had the heated seats on, you get out of the truck, run your errands, get back in it, crank it up, the heated seats automatically come back on, like they did not do in the previous version of the F-150. So there you have it. That is our top features of the 2018 F-150 that nobody really talks about. We hope you found some of this information in the video useful. If you haven't already done so, make sure to hit that subscribe button and help us reach 100,000 subscribers. We are so grateful for our community that has been built there, and we just want to say thank you there. I promise you one thing, we're going to have some huge giveaways at 100,000 subscribers. And in addition to that, if you haven't already done so, make sure that you follow me on Instagram. I've got my handle listed down below, and I'm going to be announcing some ways that you can win a set of Roush wheels and tires that's valued up to $3,200. And thanks to Roush Performance, by the way, for giving those wheels and tires to us so we can give them out to our audience. So anyways, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, make sure you do that. The handle's right there on the screen, and the link is also down in the description. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't already done so, have I already said to subscribe? Have a great day.